Hi there, pluggers. Ivor Solfig here again with you. Thanks very much for joining me for another guitar lesson. This is a song by Benjamin Todd of the Lost Dog Street Band fame. This one's called Out of Babylon, okay? There is not really, just a very simple intro of strumming a chord, nothing very difficult there, followed by a verse and a chorus. And then basically you've got everything you'll need to play the song, okay? There is no instrumental in this song. Okay, so let's get to it and I'll break it down for you. Okay, so there we go. And watch me fall out of the night into the darkness where my demons reside. That's where I felt at home in the world. And the illusion carried his heart back again and felt his lover release the game of her. I miss the train you're on out of Babylon. No, I will be still, and I always will. Then goes into the second verse, okay? So there you are, that's roughly right, that's not far off. The timing's a little bit weird in places on this number. Anyway, nothing more for that, let's get to it. Right, so I'm in standard tuning, capo on the second fret, and I'm playing in the key of D, okay? Okay, I think this is right, this is my best guess. Okay, so it's very simple intro, it's just basically strum, very slow strum on the D chord, okay? And watch me fall to an A out of the B minor night into the G darkness where my B minor demons reside. That's where A seventh I felt at home in the B minor world on G known. And then there's a bit of a riff to D, right? So we'll go through this again very slowly, okay? So start strumming slowly, D. And watch me fall, A, out of the night into the dark. Now it does a bit of a run up there into that G, where it goes darkness is G, okay? Into the darkness. So it's open E, get second fret on the sixth string, and then into the G chord. Into the darkness. Okay, so you watch me fall into over me, into the darkness where my B minor demons reside. That's where A7th I felt at home in the B minor world on G known. And then it goes, so it's hammer on the open fifth to the second fret, then you play the open D note fourth string and hammer up to the second fret on that, and then open fourth. And strum D. Okay, so that last line is that's where I G A seventh felt at home. B minor in a world to G at the home. Got that? So we'll just go through that whole thing again relatively slowly, okay? Start from the beginning. And watch me fall. A da B minor. Run up into the darkness, and then there's a little bit of a Okay, so that's another hammer on the fifth string, open to the second fret, whilst you're playing the G chord, to open fourth and then strum. So you hit this chord, and then hit that, and then carry on strumming. Okay, so. Into the night, where my B minor theme is reside. That's where A7th fell at home. B minor the world to G is riff D. Just a quick stop on that, and then it goes and a big blue ocean. And that's another lead up to the G, and a B, open the E, second fret on the sixth, to G chord, and a B, blue ocean, and does that again. So hammer up to the second fret on the fifth string from open, and then the fourth string open. Okay, got that. So it comes out of that unknown. Into the chorus, and a big blue ocean carry to G, D, and his heart back again, riff again, and tell his G lover, riff, that he's D thinking of her. I miss the B minor train you're on, out of G, bab a D long. You know I love you, A, quick A to B minor, still, that's a bit, that's where the tricky timing comes in. And then it goes, and then goes to G, and I always B minor, will. So go for that chorus again. So after it's come out of the verse and there's a bit of strumming on the D, and then it's just going, and a big blues motion. His heart back again, and know his lover, that he's thinking of her. I miss the B minor, so you're on, out of G back to D, you're on. You know I love A, this bill is from B minor, so you know I A, love you, B minor still. G, and I'll always be minor, will. Yeah. Then there's that riff again where it's open, hammer up to the second fret of the fifth string, same on the fourth string, and then open fourth, and then D strum, and then to the second verse, and then it just repeats the whole thing with different words, okay? So we go through the whole thing again, okay, from start to finish. Watch me fall, A, da, da, B minor, da, riff, G, to B minor, da, 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 A7, then a B minor, to G, riff, strum. G, T, da 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 da. I miss the B minor train you're on, out of G back to D. You know I love A to B minor, love you still. G. And I'll always be minor. And that's it. So I'll put a link in the description box so you can hear Benjamin Todd playing this number. So you can sort of get the arrangement in your head. But basically, that's what the chords I make it. I think they're fairly accurate. Okay. Thanks for watching and listening, and enjoy. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.